So I'd like to leave you all with a new question. What impact will accelerated investment in products and services that focus on all areas of women's whole health have on women, our workforce, and our economy? And what impact might we have if we accelerate investment in women-led and women-owned companies that are working to these ends? Fixing disparities in health research by increasing investment is in our best interest for women and men, for society, not only for our health, but for our economy.